Yo, guys, what's going on, man? Welcome back to our show. Coming to get us.
Shaw's in the house.
Doggy.
I got eyes on the target. Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
Yes, I dropped it. Watch me, I'm moving.
In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder.
How do I activate it, bro? I remember last time I had trouble doing that. Almost kills you, bro.
What the fuck? What the fuck? This was almost Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
Pounded here!
almost killed that guy.
You're just like the Predator.
Another one dead.
Thank you.
some limp-dicked alpha dipshit telling me where I messed up or what clothes I should wear. Thank the Lord I shed those 250 pounds of dead weight. Now I got me my darn beach baby.
That's me, right?
Look alone, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
You see what I mean? Swear to God, his cock weighs more than his brain. Yes, pumpkin, that's you I'm talking about.
That's foul, bro. You say some foul shit right there.
That was a little more excitement than I wanted today. I'm with you.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
Now, why did she do that, bro? Who told her to shoot, man? Who told her to shoot, bro? I didn't tell her to shoot. And did her to follow that group.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
thing always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning.
Longer. We will be fine. Is the city smog at all?
That was close. Jacob's got the only key to his armory. I mean, the bunker he built.
Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered. Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Kook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it.
I can survive personally.
They say slaughter innocent.
But nobody else can survive.
Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Personally, me, I can survive.
Then there's the one we're after. The kook. He is one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker is gonna get what he deserves. Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve. They had nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cooked it.
Okay, babe, you're doing something great.
So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
You scared?
Don't matter how good.
Why?
We're still the visitors.
Hold up. I think I heard something.
Hindi ba rin humingi ako sa akin, hindi ako na humingi ka na ako na doon na statement up.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cop took the rest of the man.
Okay. This is more important.
That was close.
At least you'll be having the transaction details saying, hey, I paid for this. You won't be saying my husband here getting paid for this. Oh, he knows. She knows you, I owe you money.
Yes.
She
knows.
How many people in this quarry, man? I can't see any more people. Monkey?
Yes, have you ever thought of...
Yeah, I can do that from fun.
Have you ever thought of joining the force?
Hey yo, where are these people who are being liberated?
Cats always fight. I don't trust that thing.
Parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water.
Got something to tell you.
And then he asked if they were hungry.
They were
starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork.
Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet.
Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Do that again, actually, right?
Forget that smell.
First, yeah.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around, and he was just
wipes it
gone.
Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him a cook.
I've heard of combat mascots, but Cougar's pushing.
Oh God, what do you plan? Sambal, Java, Upati,
property, deposit property.
Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth! So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our Father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
So, we send confirmation. You can send, you can forward the confirmation to your rabbi, to your mom or something.
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth! So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our Father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Getting a better angle.
You need what? Stay still there, come on. Chicken for five, yeah. You're just where you at.
Thought I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
You guys think she's in love? I think she's in love. Thank you.
of mine. She don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay?
Required.
It's time for me to kill this,
Pere.
Hello.
Hi, Ian, how are you?
I'm alright, how are you doing?
Good. Are you guys up today?
Unfortunately, no.
Making a move.
Oh, okay.
At the queso.
Okay,
so. Yes, yes.
Okay, so. I'm gonna have 9 p.m.
What did you want?
Huh? You guys repair, right?
Yeah, we do repair. So I got you then tomorrow, yeah? Okay.
Be there in a sec.
Thank you.
Hold on. No.
This goes on farewell, so you don't wanna leave us. Keep driving back, oh Lord. If you wanna die, I'll keep driving.
Take a fucking boo, I see you!
We'll be ready. We will come.
What is he saying, man?
Worse. It burn all that meat. You got to burn down. Okay, cooking. Here we are.
Thank you.
buddy. I sacrificed you for the greater good.
I'm sailing.
Shakes. By that I mean I ain't done peeing yet, and I'll be there after. Are we like... Yo, we got some targets!
Rapid music video.
I never thought...
Oh, yeah, Sharky.
Hey, Shorty.
Hey, what's up? Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
You gonna crush some fuck up with you, Jess?
Seriously?
Think it goes to the bowling hole. Just saying. We're killing you.
Never go to full furry, Sharky.
To show me advanced couple yoga. We'll have to wait, Thunder Junk.
Being self-
Gladly. About guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it. It'll be too damn soon. They stink worse than Herc Sr.'s undercarriage. Thank you. ladies are really starting to get wound up. I think they all need to get laid more. Gun it.
in there, bro. Store you're down. Leave a like, leave a comment. What the hell is shooting? Leave a like, leave a comment, guys. Next time I come back, you're gonna continue the mission. That's what's up. Till next time, guys. Peace.